In OSHA Advanced, today we're going to talk about auto-titling pages using automation formulas. If you've seen me work before, you might notice that I a lot of times use these shortcuts, like this semicolon DAJ, to insert the current date into my journal with a journal prefix. And how I do this is I use this thing called Alfred, and I have snippets in here that auto-complete using Alfred's date snippet. So for example, here, when I type the J after DA with my prefix, then I get that snippet that inserts the date for me. The new automations in Notion, though, allow us to do this automatically. So this is pretty cool. So I'm gonna go ahead and let's delete this guy, move to trash, and let's make a automation to handle this for us. So I've already got this assign theme and title automation that's running, which picks the theme day for me, and I'm going to add another variable and a action to automatically assign the title when I create a new page in my journal database when the date is assigned. So to start, we're going to add a date property here, and actually this is going to be the journal title. We're going to call that, and I'm going to click edit as formula. And so in order to get the journal title, we need to reference the date of the journal that was when it was created, and then we're going to format it with that journal prefix on top of it. I always like to start my formulas out with a variable, even if I'm not going to use variables very often. So I start with a let's, and my variable is going to be title, and we're going to assign the string journal colon and then a space, and then a closing quote to finish the string. And then I'm going to concatenate another string at the end of that with the plus symbol, with the plus operator rather. And from the trigger page, which is going to be my journal page, I want the date. And we're going to format the date. So I'm going to also call on the date property returned format date. And my format's going to be MMM, and then the day, and then the year. That's the format we want. And if you need a reminder on formats, the momentjs.com site underneath the docs, you can click on display and format, and this will give you all the tokens that you can use in these. And so you can see here, D is the day number, and then that MMM is that nice short month representation, which I prefer. And then, so to finish out our formula, we're going to add another comma here, and then the last parameter to let's is what the return value of the let's is, and so I'm just going to return that title that we assigned. It's not really necessary to make a variable here. I could just return this string entirely in the formula, but I like to assign variables no matter what I'm doing, and I always wrap all my formulas in a let's call so that I can define variables later if I need to make my formulas more complex. So we'll hit save here. And so what's that's going to do is that's going to store that title of my page inside of this variable called journal title. And then later on in the automation, I can click add action, and we want to edit property, and I want to assign the name here. And I'm going to click into the edit as formula here, and I'm just going to pick journal title, and that's going to reference my variable and return it there. You may notice that I could theoretically write the formula right in here, but I prefer the having the variable defined for me so that I could use it elsewhere, and I can actually see what all the variables being defined visually here without having to click into this my value thing. So I'm going to go ahead and hit save. And now when I create a journal entry, let's add an item here. We'll let the automation think for a second, runs in the background, and there you go. We've got journal November 25th, 2024, assigned with the date here. Let's go ahead and try it with a different day. Let's try it with Wednesday. We should get November 27th once the automation runs. Let's see what happens. Notion's automations have been a bit slow today, but there you go. We get November 27th. The day theme is Wednesday, and the date is the 27th. So that's a nice little formula for you to automatically assign your journal titles. Hope that helps.